I think the co-op program at Grand Valley through the engineering college is really, really special, and it's just kind of a unique opportunity, especially the fact that we have to do those three rotations because you end up with a year of experience in the industry.
So this last fall, I was in class full-time. This winter, I'm now on co-op, so I'm working 40 hours a week and getting a year's worth of experience.
The co-op engineering program that Grand Valley has is quite unique. Grand Valley helped me to get into an engineering position, start as an intern.
Being able to go into the workplace and gain experience and gain a network. I grew so much as an engineer.
I can come out and not just have this theoretical knowledge. I know exactly how to apply it. I've been in a workplace. I'm familiar with using the equipment and working with customers and different things like that.
For co-op, we were here 3 semesters, and each semester I worked on a different project, and it was a huge help for getting the job after because they've already worked with me. You get a really good idea of what the company culture is like, and they get a good idea of what kind of things you're capable of as an employee.
I got to be way more involved in projects than I expected to be as a second year engineering student. I did real hardware and software designs. I was actually put to do billable work for the company.
Here at the Motion Analysis Center, I help run the technical side of the studies. What we do is we do gait analysis on different patients. A lot of our patients are pediatric cerebral palsy patients. Basically what they're looking for is treatment planning options.
They will be involved in projects that will challenge their ability to be innovative, and they will be directly involved in projects that affect patients' lives.
We have this power wheelchair trainer, which converts a manual wheelchair into a power wheelchair.
It's a very rewarding project to be a part of. To see the smile on the kids' faces when they get to actually move a joystick for a split second and actually move themselves, that's when you're reminded again of why you're doing what you're doing. To see that smile, it makes it all worth it.
I got an opportunity to test the software on the Corvette Stingray before the car was released to public. That was very exciting.
The feedback we get from industry is that the Grand Valley graduate is ready to hit the ground running.
There are $1 million machines around me right now, and to be able to use those and understand what is going on in like the cancer field and to be able to help stop it is remarkable.
These positions can and have for me resulted in job offers from the company you interned for and from other companies.
The job market is good because it's needed everywhere.
When you get to go to Grand Valley and do things that you do in industry, you're just head and shoulders above the competition when you get into industry yourself.